Hello everybody, this is Divya here and today we're going to talk about diet tips for healthy heart. Heart is the one of the important organ. It provides oxygen throughout our body. But what is the nutrition which is provided to make our heart healthy and make our whole body functioning in a positive way? So we're going to see smaller tips which we can make our heart functioning in a healthier way. And if somebody is having cardiac issues, what are the restrictions they should look out for? So in terms of healthy heart, there is always a consumption, always an idea being sticked in that you should cut down completely on fats. But it's not that concept. You should take fats. There are certain fats which is really good for heart, like omega-3 fatty acids, omega-6 fatty acid, monounsaturated fatty acid. Especially the fats which has to be avoided is the trans fats. So we have to be aware of what kind of fats to be taken and what kind of fats to be avoided. So to make a healthy heart functioning, we should always take omega-3 fatty acids, like which is present in fish, especially in salmon, and almonds and flax seeds. Flax seeds powder can be added into different flours and whatever the gravy you are cooking in, you can add these things so that you get the nutrition of omega-3. When it comes to omega-6, the almonds and the walnuts and all these cashews have omega-6 fatty acids, and the soy products also have omega-6. So these kind of nuts and it should be included into the diet. And they should always improve on the snacking habit. The heart should be functioned and fueled throughout the body completely and in a regular phase, so that fueling the body is very essential. So for that, a healthy snacking pattern should be followed. For example, like always having the processed and sodium rich packed form of beverages should be avoided. Any cold beverages or any kind of packed chips should be avoided, so that the trans fat and the sodium content will be avoided, because the sodium has very much influence in blood pressure. So that in result will affect the heart functioning. So that can be cut down if you are conscious of your sodium content in the body. So these kind of snacking can be replaced by taking yogurt and taking fresh fruits and vegetables. Incorporating these kind of fruit mousses can be made, shakes can be made. So more of experimentation can be done instead of going for the processed and commercial products. So apart from this, we have to concentrate on cooking technique as well. We shouldn't go for deep fry techniques. We should always adapt to poaching and grilling type of techniques, and you can always go for sauteing the vegetables, just seasoning the vegetables, just a bit of oil. We have so many spraying techniques of oils which has come up, just to give a feel of oil, not to be dipped in oil kind of foods. So these kind of things has to be followed, and consciously these kind of things has to be taken care. One more thing to avoid in terms of calories, all the bakery stuffs which is like refined flours, maidas and white breads, all these things can be avoided. Sugary drinks should be avoided to make our healthy heart. When people are have cardiac issue, once they see the doctors, there are restrictions on a higher level, because their cholesterol would also be gone on a higher level. The first indication will be to cut down on their weight. So to make your weight under control and check your blood pressure, and having a healthy eating pattern will make your heart in a healthier way on a longer run. And if somebody is having cardiac issue, they should be extra conscious of what are the foods to be avoided and taken, and they should be conscious of how much of portion they are taking. The ounces, the pieces, or the amount of cups being taken, it all matters. So all the cardiac people who want their heart to be healthy enough and all throughout the day, make sure you have a balanced meal, all the colorful stuffs in the diet, and just be conscious of taking good amount of fat.